So this is about a quarter of what we got from running those buckets through the 3-inch Proline. So pretty decent amount. And there you go.